went over our basics, our side basics, our cumbia, getting that. We went over our simple turns. Remember, you have to step, then pivot, step, then pivot. Remember that, right? So this is basic. You've got to step first, then pivot, step, pivot, and we're done. Okay, then we extended our arms. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Same concept, right? 1, 2, 3, she steps across, transfers weight, swivels, transfer, swivel. So I'll dance that, so we have, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now we learn the he goes, she goes. There's many versions of this. The version we're doing right now is with the pizza hand, making the frame. So I step forward first, pivot, keep it over my head, and then finish. Then we are going to have her turn second, right? So it's I go, she goes. I go, she goes. Okay? Then we focused, the very last thing we did was the pivot turns. Remember we said, let's do this together. We said you have to put your feet on the same line. So your feet can't be apart. They have to be on the same line. Okay? Your heel stays up in the back foot. You have to make sure you can turn on the front foot. Quarter turn, just keep looking. Quarter turn, quarter turn, quarter turn. Now do half a turn. Half a turn, half a turn, half a turn. Okay? Very important step. Then we did the leader's part for the cross by lead, the first section. 1, 2, 3. We're going to create space. Now watch what happens is when you transfer. See, you go this way. See? She's going to cross, and then you turn to face each other. And then we'll finish. 1, 2, open space, hands to the right. She steps forward. I'm going to go that way. She's going this way, changing places. We both turn, transfer, wait twice, and we're entering. This is how the step looks. Very important, Salsa.